And we're back. Here I am, Fly Navarro with Fly Zone Fishing. I'm here with Dirk from National Marine Fisheries Service. Dirk?
What do we have here?
That was my line.
Oh.
But go ahead. What is this?
What we used to call these, what would we call them? Oceanic bonitas?
Exactly.
Yeah. It's actually a skipjack tuna. Well, you can call it whatever you want, but the technical name, or not technical, but the most common name is skipjack. And the main giveaway are these horizontal stripes across the belly. That there's others that have shorter stripes and stuff, but this is the main giveaway for skipjack.
Is those stripes. Belly stripes.
Yeah.
And how big do they get?
They get to about 30 pounds. The most common size is like 15 to 20 pounds.
All right, so this is about an average one.
Yeah.
Pretty
simple. Delicious.
That they are. I've eaten plenty of them.
Oh yeah.
Thanks for joining us here in the Fly Zone.